Mama said, and guess who it is? You're not gonna guess. Oh, maybe you will guess. Yeah, it's Bo Cephas and Tick. Tick, also known as Sir Hump-a-Lot Pegleg. That's his pirate name. That's the pirate name I gave him, because his Hump-a-Lot, Sir Hump-a-Lot, because he likes to jump on Montana's back and, like, he's getting a piggyback ride. It's kind of disgusting, and I'm like, what are you doing, dude? But anyhow, that's another story. So, Sir Hump-a-Lot Pegleg is going to be in the house real soon, and I'm going to get him a pirate patch, and we're going to play pirate dress up, because he has his cast on for his leg, so it's going to be awesome. So, we're going to have a party all weekend. They're going to another wedding in Georgia. Yeah, the Georgia Peach and Country Boy are flying to Georgia for a wedding. Can you believe it? Like, they're always going to a wedding, but, like, really, really soon, like, it's going to be their wedding, and we get to go to that one. So, hey guys, I got to get ready for Sir Hump-a-Lot Pegleg. He's going to be in the house with Bo Cephas, the little terror monster. See you soon.